something about it. What's your mouth, girl? Hold on, chap. Sorry. I had a hair on the back of my tongue today. Tried to get it off. Might have gone a little far. Throat's dry too, so my tongue's dry too, so it's making me gay. Sorry, you don't have to see this. My mouth was dry, so it felt like I had a hair on the back of my tongue. So I went like that to get it off. And, whew, must have gone too far because almost lost it there. Submitting. I didn't even get to look at that. If I liked the design yet. Oh, you can't see it that well. You can't preview it no more? Okay. details. I didn't write into details. Zoom in and see how much more it does. I think it's okay. Let's see if this gets approved or is denied quickly like the other one was. Under review. Now why we have that, while we have that design, let's take that design and where's the it's on the desktop, right? The folder's on the desktop. And what size for a sticker, not 4500 by 5400, that's for sure. That'd be huge. And Teespring's requirements are not as stringent. Let's see, align and distribute. Treat it all as a group. So it doesn't move them individually, it moves them together. On the page, center it. And that's going to be way too huge, so if that's a whole shirt design, I want it to be like maybe that. Name tag sticker. And this should not have changed. Okay, good. So I did move the file right. way too big. That's better. That's a pretty good idea. I don't see why it wouldn't be. Under review. Dashboard. Said denied. Okay, let's see. Teespring is right to my stickers. I think, can't you do Teespring stickers on here too? Die-cut stickers, they're not die-cut stickers, I don't think. Stickers an option in here. The reason I say that is because Teespring, I haven't sold anything at all. And here I've sold one thing for like $2. I got $2 out of it. But that's more than I did on Teespring, so I'm wondering if I should put it on here or Teespring. Since I made something on here and not Teespring. Buttons. You do buttons too. Mousepad. Could have swore a week ago I saw stickers on here somewhere. See stickers anymore. Not seeing stickers, but I could have sworn some a week ago. Guess not. Cancel. cancel. I'm just gonna put it on Teespring anyway. It's easier to put. I like to put the stickers on Teespring anyway because they got the what they call the diecast stickers, where it's not just a square sticker. Your design actually has a shape around it with the white outline, like a comic kind of a thing. It's not just a square sticker. It follows the shape of the object you designed, like this. You can see on here the white outline of the tape, cassette tape. And I like that better than a flat, just a square sticker. It's neater. Die cut stickers. Add image. Name tag sticker. Oh, wrong folder. What's that? That's the right. Nobody's gonna buy an $8 sticker, so let's do maybe that way it'll sell more. Maybe somebody will buy a whole bunch of them. Because you can take this sticker and, you know, get a permanent marker and write your channel on it. The sticker to be white. No. When it's the case, what color do I want? Just white. Yeah, let's just go with white. And the price. Okay, the price is for a phone case. And if I could sell more, I'll bring it down to $2 if the price is more reasonable. Maybe I should bring it more. Just expecting $5 a sale. Who's gonna pay $18 for it? Generic case. I don't know. Let's do $16.99. $5. No. 18 bucks. 45. Okay, so either way we make $4.
Well,
five.